Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the march on of the Governor General's banner. Gentlemen are requested to remove headdress, and members in uniform are to salute only when the banner is in position and the band plays the salute point of war. There is no requirement to salute as the banner passes to your immediate front. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, the Commandant of the Australian Defence Force Academy, Air Commodore Alan Hutchins, and the Rector of the University of New South Wales, Canberra, Professor Michael Frater, will be formally received by the parade. Vice Chief of the Defence Force, Vice Admiral Ray Griggs, will now be received by the parade. In a few moments, the parade will receive the reviewing officer, Chief of the Defence Force, Air Chief Marshal Mark Binskin, who will be accorded a general salute by the parade. Ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding for the arrival of the reviewing officer, and please remain standing for the playing of the general salute. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, the reviewing officer, the Chief of the Defence Force, Air Chief Marshal Mark Binskin. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Please be seated. The parade commander has invited the reviewing officer to inspect the parade. To accompany the inspection, the band will play the tune Highland Cathedral. Following the inspection of the parade, the reviewing officer will inspect the Academy band pipes and drums before returning to the dais.